Hi, I'm Steve Carstensen. I'm excited to be another speaker this year at North American Dental Sleep Medicine Symposium in Clearwater Beach, Florida, in February on the 14th and 15th. It's a great meeting. I love coming to this meeting. I get to see people I've learned from over the years. I get to see people that have learned from me over the years. I get to see people that are my peers and exhibitors. It's just a fantastic small group of people, so you get a chance to really get to know a lot of folks over a short period of time. And it's in Clearwater Beach. It's a beautiful place to be. I get to talk this year about rules and regulations, kind of how do you know what to do? The American Dental Association says one thing, the sleep medicine doctors say another thing, the sleep dentists say another thing, and there's other groups, and I'm going to help you sort all that out to make sure you're comfortable providing great therapy for your patients and also being able to talk to the other providers in your community about what the rules are. So it should be a fun talk. I look forward to making it, and I look forward to presenting it to you so that you'll see that in Clearwater Beach in February of 2020. So don't wait too long to register. They always run out of hotel rooms because this meeting is just a great popular meeting to come to. See you soon.